What I remember about the rise of the Empire is how quiet it was.
Dip, 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 dip.
During the waning hours of the Clone Wars, the 501st Legion was discreetly transferred back to Coruscant. It was a silent trip.
Dip, 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 dip.
Save it for the enemy!
We all knew what was about to happen, what we're about to do.
Knock it off!
Did we have any doubts? Any private, traitorous thoughts? Perhaps, but no one said a word. Not on the flight to Coruscant, not when Order 66 came down, and not when we marched into the Jedi Temple.
Dip, 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 dip.
Not a word.
Guys, this is what dying feels like. Gonna catch me rotten.
It's pizza safety time.
Mi scusi, paisano. I'm Mr. Burrito, the human pizza. We spoke earlier. I'm from the Pizza Society, and I'm here to talk to you about pizza safety. First things first, since I started this speech, 17 people have died from pizza.
Pizza safety, 57.
Safety. F-25 key? Are you ready for this? Promise not to tell. I'm gonna hit the F-25 key. Get ready!
Where is Petrosian? I have gifts for him. It's new AK mag. Petrosian! Oh, there you are! Petrosian, I have gifts for you.
Can I have a peppermint?
You can have a peppermint.
That's too hot for me.
Hey!
I don't like the peppermint.
You don't like the peppermint?
No, it's too spicy.
Well, why'd you ask me for a mint?
Fuck me.